Pray for his family, his children back there, his grandchildren. Any more requests? Remember that request.
I like to remember a young lady by name of Heather Chapman. She's been diagnosed with MS, but she had a spinal tap problem. And since then, she's had severe headaches, so I like to remember her anywhere.
Let's remember these requests, not only today, but through the week when you think about it. The Lord's up there. He's sitting on the right hand of the Father. He hears every word you say and what you do. He got all seeing eye. Any more requests?
Say, I love Lord, thank Him, praise Him first. Well, He's answered a bunch of them here lately.
Mm-hmm.
Remember Rosemary's brother, his name's Carl Iden. And he's been in ER. I don't know if he's home yet or not, but he was in ER about all night. He had some kind of reaction to that COVID vaccine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, he's got like swelling in his neck and stuff.
And that doctor's telling us over there the other day, Dick Rizzi over there, he said to you, it won't hurt you as bad if you got your shots, you know, but he said you will still take it, that virus. But it won't be hurt as bad, but the one didn't take it, you know, it'd be worse on him. We know that, I guess. Any more requests? Remember David there. It's about time for him to take him a trip.
Oh, it's not just for my.
Remember John, Brandon, some of my family's not saved either. Just remember them. Any more requests?
Pray for Brandy and her family. They're traveling today.
He's telling about that preacher, you know, that man went to be baptized. And preacher had false teeth on the end on his mouth, you know, and when he baptized the man, he lost him in the water. And so that man said, how in the world are you going to get your teeth out of that water? He said, just watch me and I'll show you. He just took a stick and tied a chicken bone to it, dropped it down in the water, and them teeth clamped right on that chicken bone. Mm-hmm. Oh, because they like chicken so good, you know. Any more requests? If not, let's go to the Lord in prayer then and pray for a nation or leaders in Israel and pray for that virus that'll go away. And it's got worse than what it was, but just pray and the Lord will take care of it. He done all great miracles in the Bible there. He can do it today, same as He done yesterday and years ago. He said He's the same yesterday and today and forever. Just pray for one another. Pray for Pastor Josh today. Where's he at?
Preaching.
Preaching
over there today.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we miss him when he's not here. Well, let's go learn from her then. Let's pray for Rosie and myself and the rest of us.
Thank you, Lord, for another Sunday, Lord, in your house, your time, Lord. Just go with us, lead us, guide and direct us. don't know Jesus, it's time to get to know Jesus. Well, our time's running out. And just remember all the sick and the ones that the prayer requests, Lord, to be answered according to your will. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Guitar.
I've been held by the Savior. I fell far from above. I've been down to the river. I ain't the same. A prodigal return. Thank you.
find Rosemary something.
I gotta do this song. Lord, I'm here in prayer. Don't know what to say. Lord, let your spirit teach me to pray. I'll just say the first thing comes into my mind. Lord, I need a miracle. If you help me one more time. Lord, you see the sparrow as it falls from the sky. Standing in my Savior's shadow, He is watching over me. Feel the rain, I hear the thunder as He cries for me. Standing in my Savior's shadow, grace will. Take His hand, we'll walk.
Let's do.
He wants this whole
lot of mine. All right. Somebody else help me sing it.
Deliver.
I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me all my day. Been held in your hand. Moment I wake up. Oh,